Dad!
Stan, you came back. Does that mean you learned the importance of voting?
I learned that I better get used to having to pick between a douche and a turd sandwich because it's usually the choice I'll have.
He's going to vote!
He's going to vote!
He's going to vote!
He's going to vote!
Let's get out and vote. Let's make our voices heard. We've been given the right to choose between a douche and a turd. It's democracy in action. Put your freedom to the test. A big fat turd or a stupid douche? Which do you like best?
Stan's vote brings the total votes for Turd Sandwich to 36. And Giant Douche has 1,410. Giant Douche still wins!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Dude, so my vote didn't even really matter.
Hey, that's not true, Stan.
You can't judge the merits of voting on whether or not your candidate won.
Your vote still mattered.